Alright guys, I'm doing this for all my GIE guys. I'm calling to see what the hell we're in for. Hey Laura, how you doing today? My name is Mr. Jackson with JYC, and I'm calling about a couple questions about the GIE Expo.
Okay, how can I help you?
Yeah, I wanted to know a little bit more about this leadership in the New World Order. Leadership in the New World Order.
Okay.
Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Are you looking at one of the classes, or is that
the free? Yeah, it's a speaker. It's for the free event.
Right. No, I can't. I can't specifically tell you other than, are you looking at the booklet?
Yeah, I'm looking at the registration trade show event. And it says here, leadership in the New World Order.
Yeah, new resilience. Yeah,
the
resilience. I personally cannot tell you any more than what you are seeing there. I can tell you that keynote is free when you purchase the ticket to get into the trade show.
Right. So, because I opened up the info bar, it's not telling us what the conversation is going to be about.
Okay, so you're not looking at the brochure itself?
No. I'm looking at actually when we register and
which it says, a distinguished leader and long-serving global combatant commander in recent American military history, James Dardis provides answers and strategies to address the most pressing global affair challenges. Admiral Dardis led the NATO alliance in global operations from 2009 to 2013 as Supreme Allied Commander with responsibility for Afghanistan, Libya, the Balkans, Syria, counter-privacy, and cybersecurity. Subsequently, he served for 5 years as the 12th Dean at the Fletcher School of Law and Diplomacy at Tufts University. Earlier in his naval career, he served as Commander of U.S. Southern Command with responsibility for all military operations in Latin America.
Got you, and he claimed it is a new world order. I just don't understand that part.
Well, that I couldn't tell you. That's just the topic of his particular talk. That I can't tell you about.
Got you. Okay, well, I just wanted to call on behalf of that. I didn't know really what that mean. I didn't know if he was telling us something that was going about to go on in the future or that we was getting some new changes here, and he was going to give us some insight on that.
Oh, well, you know, hold on one second. Let me see if I have any other information.
Gotcha. Yeah, I'll take some eggs. Sunny side up. We're going to need it. Yeah, I'm here, ma'am.
Okay, other than what I have already told you, I don't know the content of that particular message. You could actually visit his website if you want to learn more about that.
Gotcha. All right, ma'am. Well, I appreciate you. And are you going to be attending the GIE this year, 2021?
I will be working it, absolutely.
Well, if I see you, I'm going to be in a big, bright smile. And if you see a big smile, that'll be I.
That's great. I look forward to seeing you.
Take care, ma'am.
You too. Bye-bye.
We'll be seeing you soon. Look, y'all. Look, we're on television. I'm talking about what?
Come in with that shirt.
Look, y'all. Jackson's yard care. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Look, you can't even make it up. You can't even make it up. Can you make it up, Dink? Huh? Can you make it up, Dink? Nope. All right, then.